In this video, I'll show you how to stop SAP system. Many times I have stopped SAP system, but this is a video specifically recorded for stopping SAP system. Just log off from the SAP system using system log off. It will come out from here, and you can close this SAP log on 730 and open SAP MMC. Right click on dev, click on the stop, click OK. First, the dialog instance will be stopped, then the central instance. It is down. So you have to stop SAP system every time if you are closing your practice, but in real time all the time it will be on. There is no need to stop the SAP system frequently, just but as a basis administrator, so you should be able to know about this particular task. That's why I have recorded this video. And once everything is stopped, you can close on this SAP MMC, that is Microsoft Management Console. Click on close button and it will give you this warning message, that is save console settings to SAP MMC. I don't want to save any settings within this window. Okay, whatever the settings are there right now, it will be there as it is. Okay, click no. So once you close everything, you can shut down the server from here. And the maintenance, it is application maintenance plan, something you select and click OK. So that the server will be stopped. Again, if you want to start again, you can start the Windows server, then you can start it again. I have already shown you how to start the SAP system in previous video. I hope you understood this. Thank you.